First chapter, a feeling of deja vu, the part.
Halt! You arrived at a junction and must face three choices.
All those doors are closed and blocked off by a strange glowing seal.
Ow, my head.
Well, it tastes bad. Reminds me of my granny's soup.
Hooray! You saved me!
Ah, here's the thief.
Yippee! Plus, he's not the dwarf.
Silence.
Here we go, it's opening.
Well, I found some writing materials in his bag. I should be.
I hear something. Someone's coming.
Hold your ground!
Toga, swala, bozwaza!
Wow, what a fight!
Still those...